recent study examining 98 professional cyclists, power data over 10 years, including riders who preferred riding uphill and also who preferred riding on the flats, actually found that everyone across the board put down more power on uphill gradients compared to the flat. And actually, that difference was about 0.4 to 3.6%, so quite a noticeable one. It also found that the optimal gradient for putting down the power was between 6 and 7.3%.